My name is Sumaira Nazeer. I am working as a police communication officer in Punjab Safe Cities Authority. Our topic is overspeeding. Nowadays, most of the fatal accidents occur due to overspeeding. According to the facts and figures, most of the overspeeders are youngsters. Overspeeding is taking lives every day, whether it's a bike or a car. Every year, the number of accidents are increasing and the major reason is overspeeding. According to the studies, most of the accidents occur due to overspeeding on road. For this serious issue, Punjab Safe Cities Authority has installed speed limit cameras on different roads of Lahore and also started to issue e-challans for overspeeding. The speed limit on Canal Road Lahore is 50 km per hour for STVs and 70 km for LTVs. And anyone found in violation will be fined according to the law. Accidents don't ask me for taking place, accidents occur on their own. Follow traffic rules to avoid accidents, drive safe and take care.